featuring Michael Jackson's latest playmate, Jarvis Cocker. The new bubbles? Right, here's a story. Long, long ago, in the days before the Pistols, a little drummer boy left Ann Arbor in Michigan with his band The Stooges to invent punk rock. That little ugly duckling was James Jewel Osterberg, but he didn't grow up to be a swan, he grew up to be Iggy Pop!
Walking down 14th Street. It was a beautiful summer day. The sun was shining, and I found myself surrounded by Latin American and dark women. And as I looked at their ankles, and their knees, and their thighs, and the curve of their body, and their mysterious eyes, I couldn't help but think about their pussies. Can you pussy walk? Can you pussy talk? Can the pussy smile? Can the pussy frown? Can the pussy love? Can the pussy show? Can the pussy dance? Can the pussy prance? Pussy! Pussy walk. Now you know, from time to time, my musical group and I have occasion to visit the secondary schools and primary schools and other centers of learning in this wonderful kingdom of the UK. And when I do, from time to time, I see the young girls who attend these places. And they smile at me in their young girl clothes. And while I smile back, and I never really say anything, inside I'm thinking, can the pussy walk? Can the pussy talk? Can the pussy smile? Can the pussy frown? Can the pussy love? Pussy show? Pussy dance? Pussy prance? Pussy! Pussy walk! Now I know all you men can relate to this. How sometimes you're just supposed to go out and get something done. Like you're supposed to go to your job and do it real good. Or go to the store and get a bottle of milk. But on your way, there's a girl, and there's another girl, and there's another girl. And pretty soon you're surrounded, and your head's going one way, and your eyes are going another. And your nose is going up, and your nose is going down. And you're thinking about that pussy. And it becomes a real distraction. So you gotta ask yourself, can the pussy walk? Can the pussy talk? Can the pussy smile? Pussy frown? Pussy dance? Pussy prance? Pussy love? Pussy show? Pussy! Pussy walk! Walk it now!
And I ride and I ride.
bright and hollow sky. You know it looks so good tonight. I am a passenger. I stay under glass. I look through my window so bright. I see the stars are out tonight. Under a bright and hollow sky. Stars made for us tonight. And I'm singing. La 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 la. Passengers, we'll ride through the city tonight. We'll see the city fuck and fight. We'll see the wrongs that should be right. The wrongs made by us tonight. Oh, the passenger, how he rides. Yeah, the passenger, as he rides and he rides and he looks through his window. What does he see? He sees the sight and hollow sky. He sees the stars around tonight. He sees the city's ripped sides along the winding ocean drive. And all of this was made for you and me. All of this was made for you and me. Cause it just belongs to you and me. So let's take a ride and see what's mine. I say la 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
With his kick body band and his Wurzel Gummidge hairdo, Sir Iguana of Pop, and we'll have more later. Now though, from Lenny Kravitz there. Right, next week is our end of series party when we'll have Bowie, Lou Reed, Sting, Everything But The Girl, Massive Attack and Gary Newman. Gary Newman? Anyway, you're all invited. To finish tonight, many people aspire to the tag icon. He's the genuine article. But will he get his knob out? Iggy Pop!
I drive a GTO, I wear a uniform,
Lola, all day and all of the night, you really...